What's up, it's Cooper. Today I'm doing some like football cards, team 17. I've got 56 more cards to go, but I'll probably do a 2018 team, 2019 and 2020, and like so on and that, like cards. I've got fidget spinners and that. My auntie got me this from New York. You are getting sleepy, subscribers, or people that are watching the video. And I'm turning Mecca today. It's falling off. And it turned into this. It's got, I got an X Mirage curtain. A Krang Icicle Storm. And a Shuma Absolute Slash. Also remember to subscribe to Semi's channel, or the Yuppie Stalker's channel, coming real soon. Savage Pete's TV, it shows him going like that in that show. And shorts too. But today I'm going to show you. So start off with the Adelaide Crows. I haven't got Rory Laird yet, but I'll have Jake Lever, Brody Smith, Daniel Talia, Charlie Cameron, Brad Crouch, Matt Crouch, Rory Snow, Eddie Betts, Josh Jenkins, Tom Lynch, Jeremy Howe, and I'll just show you this real quick. Come out. So this is a Specky against the Suns on Peter Wright, Jeremy Howe. And yeah, so Ben Reid, which is now playing forward for Collingwood. Daniel Wells. I forgot who was there. Alright, just say it real quick. Taylor Adams. There, Jack Crisp. Scott Pendlebury, and he's a cool thing. Captain Dependable. Punching. version of him. So, and then Steel Side Bottom is supposed to be there. Adam Trevor, Jordan DeGully, Jamie Elliott, Alex Fasolo, who's there? Oh yeah, Darcy Moore, Brody Grundy, and I've got two pop-ups there. And then we got Brendan, someone there, I forgot his name. Mark Bagley there. And then when you see Brendan got out here, even my friend said to me when I traded with him, like, I used to grab the ball. You can't grab the ball. So hard. Like, when you look at it, you want to grab it. It's in midair. Give me the ball, Brendan. So, yeah, and then we got Michael Hurley was supposed to be there. Anthony McDonald, Tupong Woody. He's supposed to be up forward, but they put him as a backman. Dyson Heppel was supposed to be there. Zach Merritt, Darcy Parrish, Joe Watson, David Zacharakis, Joe Danaher, Orazio Fantasia, Kale Hooker, and Matthew Bloomberg.
Frio?
Yeah, so Frio, Hayden Crozier, Joel Hamling was supposed to be there. Hayden Crozier up there, Joel Hamling now. Stephen Hill. Wace Burt, Nat Fobb, for sure. Yeah, Bradley Hill there, David Mundy there, Lockie Neal. Michael Walters, Lockie Weller, and then we got Aaron Sanderlands there. Then Geelong. Cameron Guthrie there. Lockie Henderson there. I forgot he was there. Harry Taylor there. He's now playing forward. So Mark Bill Cavers, Patrick Dangerfield, and I've got a gold one of him. That's looking at me. 87 goals, 178 games in 2008. And the Brownlow medal's on Wednesday, I'm pretty sure.
Who do you think's gonna win?
It's either Dusty or Danger.
Who's your pick out of those?
Dusty or Danger.
Yeah, and who's your pick out of the two of them?
Because
only one can win.
I'm not sure. and then Mitch Duncan now, and then who will win? Sam Menegola there. And then Nakia Cockatoo there. Tom Hawkins, Daniel Menzel, Stephen Whitlock, and then Zach Smith there. And that was Geelong. Now I'm on to the Suns, and I've got all the Suns here. Tom Lynch is my favourite player in the whole competition. And I've got two. So this is a pretty good one of him, a gold one. And he's like kicking in that. And then I've got Towering Tom. He goes for the ball and he says. And I've got the natural Nat 5 one. Like, but it's a ball in the dark, and I've got that as my bookmark. I used to have two of that Towering Tom, and one glowing.
I think you're going to run out of space soon.
Okay. Pierce Hanley, Jared Harbrow, Kate Collard-Jasney, that's a hard name to say. Jack Martin, Stephen May, Gary Ablett, Aaron Hall, Tuk Miller, David Swallow, Tom Lynch, Peter Wright, Tom Nichols.
Yep. Is that it for the Gold Coast Suns?
Yep. They've only got 2 forwards this year. Should I add Jack Martin?
Is Gary Ablett playing next year?
Probably going to Geelong.
Probably what?
Going to Geelong again.
You think?
Yeah.
Why do you think that?
For some reason. So, Phil Davis, I don't get why Brett Deledio is back. And then Keith Shaw there. Stephen Canelio. Josh Kelly, and he's a cool version. Tom Scully, Dylan Scheel, Callan Ward, who was supposed to be there, Toby Green, Steve Johnson, Rory Wobb, Jonathan Patton, and Shane Mumford Dow.
Can we take a break now? I think I might have to. I'll pause it.
Why not?
I'm just going to pause it. Go.
So, Toby Green, Steve Johnson, Rory Robin, I'm pretty sure there was a Jeremy Cameron in there that I didn't get. Jonathan Patton, Shane Mumford there. So, 4-4 now. I'm pretty sure Grant Birchall at the start. Yep. Then Sean Burgle in there. And I don't know what's next. James Frawley was supposed to be there. Josh Gibson, Luke Hodge, and then Tom Mitchell here. And I forgot what it was. Jago O'Meara. William Shields, Jared Rufford, Luke Bruce, Jack Gunston, Paul Pioppolo, is that Pioppolo? Yeah, Pioppolo. And then Cyril Rioli, and then Ben McAvoy there. So, and then here we've got, there's Melbourne, okay, Michael Hibbard, Jaden Hudd, Hunt, Tom McDonald, Bernie Vince, Angus Brayshaw, Gore, Mason Jones, Jordan Lewis, Dom Tyson, Jack Viney, Jesse Hogan, Christian Petrarca, Jack Watts, and then Max Cornell. So Jamie McMillan, Robbie Tarrant, Andrew Swallow, Jack Zabel, Ben Brown, Majak Dor, Sean Higgins, and yeah, I know Todd Goldstein, Matthew Broadbent, Jackson Trimbrough, I know Hamish Hull being there, Travis Broke, Brad Elmer, Ebert, Robbie Gray, Ollie Wallace, Justin Webster, Chad Wingard, Aaron Young, Patrick Ryder.
I'm just going to pause it for a minute. Now.
I'll make a part 2 of this because we're kind of running out of time right now. So, see you later.